When I come to Hilal, I come to play 6 months. I signed contract to 6 months. When I received this proposal to come to Saudi, many players don't want to play in Saudi. He prefers to go to Japan because in Brazil he look more Japan champion, you know. Not look too much to Saudi. But when I am start, many people in Brazil start to see, he put me in this nickname, Serginho Arábia. You know, I do a good career in Saudi, I get many champions, not only in Saudi, in Qatar, I play in Qatar, I play in Dubai, you know, Emirates, I play in Kuwait. When he called me, the first talk to me about this Asian Cup, you know, long time he don't get this champion. Like, you know, for example, in 2000, I win this champion. After that, 19 years, he stayed to get again. The last season, he get the Asian Cup again. When I come, I see all the club, you know, the fans, wait this champion, because long time he don't get this champion. About this free kick, I am trained all the time, you know. In my career, I scored many goals by foul. Of course, when I talk to Sam Jabin, he need to shoot this foul. I say, no, give me this chance. Because this is the first free kick. But it's good, you know, because I shoot very well. You know, my good luck, because this shoot is no give a chance for to keep, you know. It's a good shoot. After I am scored the goals, Jubilo, he comes better. He starts play better, you know. But I am not losing my confidence. You see the last goals, when I am scored the second goal, it's 45 minutes, you know. You see all the fans start to go out because he think he's losing, you know, the game. But my confidence, I am never losing. Jubal, he lose the game in 1 minute. Just 1 minute, because I see the game after 2 days. I record the game, you know. Jubal, he play more better for us. But you know, I think this is my game. You see, good luck to Al Hilal. The more important for me, I am staying the history, you know, the club. Because if you go to see, if you see this game, I fight all the time to get this champion for Al Hilal. I know the people from Saudi, he likes too much football. Like Turkey, you know, different to Qatar, to Dubai. Saudi is love football. When I am scored this goal, you know, I am very, very, very happy, you know. The more important, you know, I do what I am promised. When he called me, he talked about this Asian Cup. He say, I come to win this champion. When you leave to the club, you lose the contact. I don't have contact all the time with these people, you know, because I lose. But I love to the club, I love to the players. I never forget what I am doing, you know, in the club. This is in my memory all the time. I have a good relation with the son, you know. For me, he's a very nice person, good friend. When he's a coach from Al Shabab, I bring one player to Al Shabab. to Sami. I have very, very good relation. This is my very good friend, good person, this guy. I am so happy to make this interview, you know, because many people he forget 2000 when he get this Asian champion. He's very, very important to the club. Not many clubs in Saudi he get this champion. I come to Al Hilal to get champion, to make my name in the story. I do that because I make my name in the story, you know. After that, all the people, he's no Sergio. You know, I am so happy about that because I make my name in Saudi. If you go to see in Brazil, I don't have, I am not famous in Brazil, but in Saudi, when I come, all the people, he know me.